The blockhouse was built to protect against American privateers and military during the War of 1812. You can walk across the tidal flats at low tide of the St. Andrews Harbor, New Brunswick.